How's it going, everybody? In today's tech tip, I'd like to talk to you a little bit about taking one of our RacePack data loggers and incorporating it into somebody else's product, such as what we have here is MSD PowerGrid. MSD PowerGrid actually has a cable that is already pre-installed onto their ignition controller that allows you to plug straight into the RacePack. What a lot of people don't understand is that this cable, yes, it is a VNet cable, actually can't just be plugged straight into one of your VNet sensors, such as, you know, oil pressure or something like that. You actually need to purchase an additional T cable that it talks about in the instructions in order to do that. So what I've done here is brought a couple T cables in here to show you guys. It's a little different than a normal VNet cable. It has a male on one end and a male and female on the other. And what you need to do in order to link them into the rest of your VNet system, you would just need to purchase one of these T cables and essentially click it in. And from there, you would put this end, the male-female end, tie it right into the rest of your VNet stuff. So basically, that's all it is as far as the wiring. And something else to keep in mind would be the fact that when you actually read this stuff into the system, you can pick and choose what channels you want to display on your RacePack. I know a lot of people, if they have like a Sportsman or something like that, they're limited on channel expandability. So what you can actually do in the PowerGrid software, you can tell the PowerGrid what it's going to stream. So whether that's, you know, timing, step one, step two, you know, and if not reading step three and four, you don't want to stream it over and to take up a channel, you can actually turn those off in the software, so that way it only stream what you want to record. So keep those things in mind, and remember to get your RacePack T cable when you purchase the PowerGrid and one of our RacePack data loggers. And also, I just want to let you guys know as well, these come in three different sizes. We have a 9-inch, 18-inch, and a 36-inch to kind of help you for, you know, different car configurations. So hope this tech tip helped you out a little bit, and see you soon at the track.